Hi, this is Brian Daccord to stop at Goaltending. We're going to take a look at a goal scored by Patrick Sharp on Pavelec here of the Jets. And what we're going to take a good look at is a defenseman who's coming back a little bit late, but his stick position is actually going to help dictate this play a little bit. And what I really liked is that Pavelec did not keep backing in. Sharp wants to go against the grain and cut across the midline here. And what happens with this diving poke check we'll see in the still frame is that the angle or the lane that Sharp has to take is going to be right in the poke zone of Pavelec. And if he gets a piece of the puck or a piece of the stick, then that puck is out of play. It's in the corner and it's not an issue. And I really like the fact that Pavelec did not back in. Sometimes goaltender backs in, gets too much of a lane. He closed it up. He just didn't get the puck, unfortunately. Please go to www.thegoalienews.com for all your goalie-specific articles, videos, and features.